Hey guys, welcome to our channel Student Impulse, a unique channel to help job seekers, both freshers and experienced professionals. It also helps the students to get to know what the skill set they have to improve during their studies, which lands them a dream job after their education.
In this video, I am going to share latest job openings in Aurangabad location. It is from Maharashtra. So let us discuss one by one in detail. Firstly, there is a job opening for a radio announcer from Savitribai Phule Mahila Ekma Samas Mandal. So for this position, both males and female candidates are eligible. You must have a bachelor's degree in mass communication or any graduation will be preferred. And fresher candidates are most welcome, and it is a part-time job opportunity. And you please go through the job profile that is mentioned here. And if you see the salary, it will be 4,000 per month. So if you are interested for this job role, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for business relationship officer from Credit Foundation. So you please go through the job profile, and to eligible for this job role, you must have minimum graduation in any stream will be preferred, and male candidates are eligible. You should have the age below 32 years, and freshers and experienced candidates both can apply. And if you go through the salary, it will be starting from 10,000 and 2,000 like traveling expenses. And along with incentives negotiable like as per your experience. So if you are eligible for this job role, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, Bagla Group is hiring for SMT or PCB design engineer. So for these positions, there are 5 vacancies available. And you must have qualifications like diploma or BTech or BE in mechanical or ENTC. And freshers and up to 5 years of experienced candidates are eligible. And the salary will be offered based as per the industry norms. And you please go through the job profile that is mentioned here. If you are eligible for this job role, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one. UP Spark Solutions Private Limited is hiring for medical coding. So you must have M-Pharm, D-Pharm or BDS or MDS or B-Pharma, BSc, MSc qualifications. Like you should have any of these qualifications. Freshers and up to 5 years of experienced candidates are eligible. So if you are interested, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for territory manager from Wipro. So to eligible for this position, you must be from these industries like furniture, lighting, electrical switches, office carpet company, printing copy and Xerox machines like etc. And you must have graduation and MBA qualifications will be preferred. And you must have 4 years of working experience in sales. And you please go through the job description that is mentioned here. If you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for optometrist from OptiFocus. So for this position, freshers and up to 1 year of experienced female candidates are eligible. So you must have diploma qualifications. And you please go through the job profile that is mentioned here. If you are eligible for this job role, you can apply by the link given below in the description box. Next one, Prudent Campus is hiring for career counselor. So for this job role, freshers and experienced candidates both can apply. And you please go through the work location that is mentioned here. If you are eligible for this job role, you can apply by the link given below in the description box. Next one, Action Construction Equipment Limited is hiring for data collection and inquiry generation for backhoe loader. So to eligible for this job role, you must have these qualifications like BA or BCom or diploma in mechanical, automobile or electrical, and you must have your own bike and third party payroll. And beta candidates like should not apply for this position. So if you are interested, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. And for more detailed information, you please go through the website link. Next one, CIE Automotive Group of Company having vacancies for HR position for tool room plant. So to eligible for this HR position, you should have MBA qualifications in HR with 2 to 3 years of working experience, and you must have experience in automobile or aluminium die casting industries, and the salary will be up to 3 lakhs per annum. And you please go through the job description. If you are eligible for this job role, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for area manager from Paypoint India Network Private Limited. So to be eligible for this job role, you must have minimum 2 years of working experience in handling the business of APS, DMT, BBPS and prepaid core telecom background will be preferred. And you please go through the job profile that is mentioned here, and the CTC will be as per industry norms. So if you are eligible for this job role, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, Savitri Bai Phule Mahila Ekatma Samas Mandal is hiring for junior civil engineer. So both males and female candidates are eligible. You should have BE qualifications in civil engineering or diploma in civil engineering, and you must have minimum 2 to 3 years of working experience in any civil project. And you please go through the skill sets required, those are mentioned here. And coming to the salary, it will be up to 18 to 20,000 per month. So if you are eligible, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. That's it in this video, guys. If you like the video, please like, share to your friends and family members who are in need of job. And if you have any queries, please comment in the comment section. And please encourage us to do more videos in your location. Thank you for watching the video.